From nose to tail, the XT5S styling is pure Cadillac, sharing the same edgy design theme and 3.6-liter V6 with the brand sedan lineup and more than a few design elements with Caddy's full-size SUV. But its lackluster driving dynamics don't match up with the athletic ATS, CTS, and CT6 sedans, and its cabin doesn't pamper occupants quite like the Escalade's does, making the XT5 a sort of black sheep in the Cadillac family. While the XT5S interior design might be considered fussy, it is highly practical and spacious, and it's filled with plenty of standard high-end infotainment features. While there are more luxurious and better driving luxury crossovers available from Europe and Japan, the XT5S unique styling and well-packaged interior might be enough to keep it in the running for some buyers. Cadillac has changed next to nothing for 2018, introducing only a new optional exterior color, Harbor Blue Metallic. All of the XT5S available paint colors, save for Radiant Silver Metallic, cost an additional $625 to $1,225. The EPA has reduced highway fuel efficiency ratings for both front and all-wheel drive variants, but there have been no actual mechanical updates. On the warranty front, last year's 4-year or 50,000-mile complimentary scheduled maintenance plan has been reduced to 3 years or 36,000 miles of coverage. The XT5 was an all-new model for 2017, replacing the outdated SRX in the Cadillac lineup. While the XT5 occupies the same spot in the compact luxury class, its styling, interior, and high-tech equipment more closely correspond to Cadillac's sedan and SUV lineup than did the SRX. Our chosen XT5, the premium luxury trim with front-wheel drive, sees a $400 price increase versus last year's model, bringing the base price to $53,690, add $2,500 for all-wheel drive. Avoiding the costly top-spec Platinum model by selecting this mid-range trim keeps the outlay reasonable yet still nets plenty of premium features, including Bose 14-speaker audio system, in-dash navigation, an active safety suite with automated emergency braking and lane-keeping assist, LED headlamps with automatic high beam zone of the hallmarks of a luxury vehicle is an unobtrusive powertrain. The XT5S engine and transmission do little to disturb the serenity of the cabin when cruising but lack refinement when pushed hard. Power is satisfactory, but don't expect to burn rubber off the line. The XT5S 3.6-liter V6 makes the same 310 horsepower as last year's model and is mated to the same 8-speed automatic transmission. Front-wheel drive is standard, and all-wheel drive remains optional on all but the Platinum model, on which all-wheel drive is standard.